Just thought I'd show you how I put this together. Got a couple of M3 16 or 20 mil screws that go through there, just into a small, and it makes its own thread. Four of them, just need to double up when you're on your slicer. I've only taken one of these off because they are a little bit tight to put in. Otherwise they just slot straight down. Oh, don't break it. Yeah. Straight down, straight in. Just got the clock off eBay. So if you, we'll put a link in the description to that one just so you get the right size if you're thinking about printing it. But I can't remember what the measurement is. I think it's a 37 mil clock. When putting this in, you just want to line this back bit or the bottom up with your top of your watch clock, sorry. There and thereabouts. and then the top just fits straight on top. Haven't bothered gluing it, just because it all sort of sits okay and everything. So, but yeah, let us know in the comments. See what you think. We'll upload it soon. Thanks for watching.